Firstly, remove this part. Put the flathead screwdriver, retaining screw on the back. Remove that. You get a little tool. I just got this on eBay. Insert it. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Just keep going. And there you have it.